The training program is focused on training the member of the crew, so the gunner, the driver, the commander of the tank, then to make from them the tank crew as the whole, and finally, because of the time we are given to the training, we attach to some basic elements of the platoon. So we have two advantages. Firstly, using the computers, we save time because we can operate all day long using the computers. So driver after the driver will be trained. Secondly, we save fuel for our tanks. And thanks to this, when the driver will go to the real tank, we are sure that he will avoid any mistakes because all mistakes he did on the computer. It's very cheap. Using the tank is unfortunately very expensive. This is the European Union mission, so the base core is from European Union countries, but most of the countries in European Union are always also the members of NATO, and additionally we have the countries which are not in the European Union, like Great Britain and Canada. They are also very engaged in the training process here in Poland. The tanks bring the new quality. We saw a lot of movies delivered us from Ukrainian side when Leopard's tank were firing against the Soviet-made tanks, and after being hit twice, three, four times, this tank survived. It was able to fulfill its task and withdrawn from the battlefield. So this is the new quality, and for Ukrainians, this is the power to win the war.